So how do we create a natal chart? These days, I think the easiest way is to use one of these guys, smartphones, either an iPhone or an Android. I believe that most people have one of them these days, even if they only use them for phone calls. These guys are very capable computers. They will calculate for you a natal chart in just a split of a second. And if you happen not to have any smartphone, just wait for the next lesson. I will show you how to do the same thing, how to create a natal chart using some other means. When I was going to show you how to create a natal chart using a smartphone, of course you need for that an app, a mobile app. And my original plan was to go and have a look at the App Store, Apple App Store, Google Play, and find a few of the most popular astrological apps that are capable of creating a natal chart. This is what you need. An app which is capable of creating a natal chart, because there are otherwise so many different astrology apps doing all sorts of things. You need a natal chart. So I had a look, and maybe like 5 years ago, you could find two or three apps which could do this thing. But these days, there are so many different apps that it's simply impossible to give even a brief overview of all of them. So what I decided to do, I decided to show you the apps which I have, which I use from time to time, which I have on my iPhone. I'm primarily an iPhone guy, but being a mobile developer, I also have an Android device. So I will be showing you the iPhone apps. The idea is, all we need is to provide to the app the initial data, which is the date of birth, the time of birth, and the location of birth. That's it. All the rest the app should do itself, and it should display a natal chart for us. So I'm going to show you how to do this in three different, or maybe four, or maybe two, I will see how it works, in a few different apps. You will see that the process of entering the initial details can be somewhat different. And then, what I suggest, you could use either one of the apps I will show you, or you can go to the App Store, to Google Play, and find something which you like, maybe free, maybe paid, whatever you wish to use for creating a natal chart, and try to use it. If you will have any problems with entering the data and creating a natal chart, there might be some support provided by the developer. It should be pretty clear, because this is one of the main functions for this kind of apps. But if you are stuck, if you cannot find a way to create a natal chart in the app you've got, well, ask me, I might be able to help. That's it, and now I will show you how to use some of the apps I have.